Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove your Google account from your Android device using your desktop. So first of all, you guys need to go to your Google, manage your Google account. Okay, make sure you are in Google and logged in with your Gmail account or that Google account which you want to log out. And simply you just need to click on security, go to security and scroll all the way down, and here you can see your devices. So you have to click on manage devices, and here you'll be able to see all the devices which is signed in using this Google account. So this is this device Windows which is I'm using right now, and you can see OnePlus 7T which is the Android device which I want to sign out, or just I want to remove that account from. Okay, what you need to do, simply just click on sign out, and here you can see this will remove access to your Google account from this device. Simply just click on sign out, and here you can see it successfully signed out from your Android device. Okay, so it will tell in your Android device that required login action or something like that, account action required. It will be look like something like this. Okay, but right now I am unable to show this from my mobile device, but that's how you have to do it. So I hope you guys understand how you can do this. If you still have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5-Minute Solution.